I'm Sam Grover, and I'm a soil scientist here at La Trobe University. I work in AgriBio, and I've written a children's book about soil. It's called Exploring Soils, A Hidden World Underground. I road tested earlier drafts of the book on my sons, I developed the concepts and the language through interacting with them. Once, my sister Lily and I found a city of flying ants in our sandpit. And this is a real thing that happened in our garden. The boys and I one morning went out and found this amazing colony of flying ants in our sandpit. They were not there the day before, and then they were there for a day or two, and then they all flew away. And I have to read this page because this is perhaps the closest to my heart in terms of the research that I was working on at the time that I wrote the book. Insects work on the soil too. They nibble, nibble, nibble on the old dead plants, and they wriggle, wriggle, wriggle through the soil. Quietly, quietly, under the ground, insects work in a team with tiny creatures called microbes to turn compost into food for plants. So I guess this has been quite a nice project for me because it's allowed me to bring my professional interests and my personal and domestic interests together in a constructive way.